How do you wrap text around an image in PowerPoint? I'll show you how to do it the right way. Yes, you can make word wrap work like this. That is true word wrap in PowerPoint. And the key is you need to insert a Word document in order for the formatting to work correctly. So to recreate that, you go to the Insert tab, click on Object, and in the list, choose Microsoft Word Document. This creates a Word document area, and within this, I'm going to create some random text. Now for effect, I'm going to go ahead and remove the paragraph marks on these. And now I have a set of text that I can insert a picture and set up the word wrap. So now I go to insert while I'm inside of the Word document and insert a picture. And I'm going to choose this sample and resize that. Now you notice it's not wrapping around the text yet. It's just inserting inside anywhere I move it. But you can pick Wrap Text from the menu and choose Tight. And now I am able to wrap around the image. And for an additional effect, I'm going to go ahead and take this text and justify it. And that is all you have to do to wrap it around the text. Now when you click outside of the Word document, double click, it actually brings it back and allows you to take that and move it around anywhere you want it to go on your PowerPoint slide. That's all you have to do to create word wrap around images in PowerPoint. Thanks for watching. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.